But what's going to happen to you?
Oh, probably just a slap on the wrist. And he who shall violate this law shall be punished by catapult. Last time I helped you.
Sorry, I thought you'd get a fine, or at most 3-4 years in jail.
Hold it! This machine is 2 centuries old. Better test it first.
No. Yeah.